This is Coyote News.
The Coyote men's golf team finished seventh at the Arkansas State Intercollegiate. Sophomore Tommy Vining tied for sixth, and freshman Matt Tolan placed 10th. This was Vining's best finish on the year. Tolan shot a 69 on the third round, which was the lowest score of the round and second best round of the tournament. The Yotes close out the regular season next week at the Missouri Tiger Invitational.